one practice, and after that, I told my mom, I'm going here.
It was actually one of my like biggest dreams to be on this dance team.
I just feel like I lost the love for it, kind of, and I was done. And then I came here to see if it would work again, and it just like rekindled all, it came all back together again. It was crazy.
When I came and visited, they just seemed like they were just a super fun bunch of girls, and the coaches cared so much about every single one of their girls at the practices that I was watching. And I got here and it is exactly that. Like, the girls have become my family. The coaches are like three extra moms. It's like a very comfortable space to be.
I came into it thinking, oh, like, I'm good now, or like, I have skills now and I'm just gonna keep those skills. But then they teach you things that you didn't even know could happen, and you're like, oh, I can actually do this.
I felt like dance was something that I did growing up because my sisters did it, my mom was a teacher, so it was just something I was thrown into. Now that I'm here, I couldn't imagine not being here and not dancing for the last 3 years here.
It's like a family for sure. We are very close, you know, like we talk about really anything to each other. We're also like very hardworking and very determined. We get a lot of stuff done, but we also, you know, we mess around sometimes, we have fun.
The way that our coaches care about us isn't just solely for dance. They care about how we're doing in the classroom, how we're doing emotionally, mentally. They keep track of what's going on in our life, whether we're getting down on ourselves for anything, whether it be dance or anything else, and they just want to make sure that we're thriving in our life in every aspect.
I know that it's open for all levels of experience and all kinds of people, all kinds of students. Like she said, we have people with almost no experience, we have people with tons of experience, we have people from very different backgrounds, just in life in general, and Stacy all of our coaches really just know how to kind of build that bond between all the girls, and we all can find something that we love and share that's the same, and that's usually in the dance room, and that's kind of our safe space together. So
it's not necessarily just about dance, you know, like we're making friends, we're building a family, like we're knowing that everyone's here for each other.
Just as the team as a whole, they are like a family, and everyone has someone. It is the right place for you.